lives of the dead are moving in it, spreading like oil. I tasted the malignity of the corpse, its black spikes, the extreme unction of its yellow candle flowers, the heading efficiency, great beauty, the word strong, like torture. There was only one place to get to, simmering perfume. The paths narrowed into the hollow. The snares almost effaced themselves, zeros shutting on nothing, set close like birth pangs. The absence of shrieks made a hole in the hot day, a vacancy. The glassy light was a clear wall, the thickets quiet. I felt a still busyness, an intent. I felt hands round a tea mug, dull, blunt, ringing the white china. How they awaited him, those little dents. They waited like sweethearts.